Part 2.
Children, are you ready to do the home fun activity? So you know what you're supposed to do. You're going to write the date over here and you're going to write T and O. T stands for tens, T stands for tens and O stands for ones. T stands for tens and O stands for ones. Now we're going to write numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. So now we are going to draw values. We are going to draw values. For 1, we will draw 1 ball. We'll just draw balls, children. Now, 2 balls. Okay, now number 3. So we are going to draw 3 balls. If you want to do anything else, you can draw. Okay, I'm drawing balls because it will be easier for you people to understand. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Am I doing correctly? Am I doing correctly? Check. We'll once we color, once we finish, we will do it, okay? Now 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now next number is 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now the last number is 1, 0, 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So is my page looking neat, children? Is my page looking very neat? So I'm going to give a shining star. So should we count one more time? So this is number 1. So I have done number 1. Only one value is there. Only one ball is over here. 2. So I have 1, 2. There are 2 balls over here, children. 3. Number 3. So we'll count. 1, 2, 3. So there are 3 balls over here. 4. So should we count? Are you ready to count? 1, 2, 3, 4. So here there are 4 balls. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we are having 5 balls over here. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6 balls. Are you count? I hope children you are counting along with me. Now 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Number 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 balls over here. 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 balls. And this is the last number, 10. 1 is in 10th place and 0 is in 1's place, children. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I've got a lovely shining star. I hope you got the concepts, children. I hope you got the all the values and you will do this in the notebook very neatly. Okay? Bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.